What's going on, everybody? You're watching day two of FOW KBF Open on Nickajack Lake. I just got to my spot. I think it's about 6:48 a.m. So it took me 48 minutes to get to this spot. It's like 2 miles away. And I don't want to waste any more time. I appreciate everybody's support. This is all or nothing, and let's see what's gonna happen, guys. Hope you enjoy this one. Thank you. Finally. Okay, I have not been turning on this camera until I felt pretty good about what I'm doing. Finally, this is the best fish of the day so far. I do have a limit and I called a few times. I think like 15 and a half might be my smallest fish, and that's gonna be the call. Beautiful fish. That makes me feel much better. 17.75. Almost lost you guys. There's a scratch on this lens over here, so that's why it's all so blurry. There's nothing I can do about it. with you guys. It's 1:20 p.m. and it's time to head back to the ramp and go to the check-in. I don't know how I feel about today. Definitely didn't catch him as good. I don't have a good feeling about this. I don't think it's enough, but we gave it our best. Also, sorry for lack of a second point of view. Every time I caught a fish, I did not want to waste time on doing that. Obviously, it was not such a great day. There's not much to see, so I don't want to spend time on that. So hopefully you still enjoyed this video, and I'll see you at the check-in. We did great. Thanks for your support, guys. Appreciate all the comments, all that stuff.
We are checking our anglers in as we speak, our top 10 pros. But we came up on the stage yesterday and we were halfway finished with our kayak tournament. And today they have finished and there's a few guys still on the way. We're gonna get our top 10 guys up here in just a second. But the DZ FLWKBF presented by Yak Attack and Mr. Chad Hoover right here is taking tournament bass fishing to another level. But kayaking is where it's at right now. And you guys were down the road, Chattanooga, Lake Nickajack. And yesterday, man, when we brought those guys up here, those top 10 guys after day one, we were looking at, I think it was 92.5 inches that were leading. And you said that's the equivalent of about a 20-pound bag of bass. So when the smoke clears today, we're standing right now, we're going to crown a champion here shortly, Chad.
The first ever champion.
First ever
DZ FLW KBF Open champion right here on Nickajack.
Absolutely.
Number 10 had 73 inches on day one and was outside the top 60. Made a charge on day two with 91.75 inches, was a half inch off the total caught by day one leader. All right. That gave him 164.75 inches, moving him into 10th place. Proof that you never give up. Tennessee native, now residing in the state of Georgia, Mr. Ron Champion. Woo! I just got to take credit a little bit for this one. It's kind of like when your kid graduates from school or what have you. I got this guy into kayak fishing back in the state of Tennessee. His wife got a job and they relocated 11 miles from where I grew up. So it's a pretty cool deal. And one of the best anglers I know, even better human being. I'm gonna hand him the mic and let him tell you about his day, especially the part where you doubled down, didn't give up, didn't go home, didn't quit, and came up from outside. What
place was it? I think I was like 61st or something like that.
And now you're in 10th, so there you go, brother.
Woo! No. 61st to 10th. Break it down, Ron.
Yeah, it was an awesome day. I mean, I just went out fishing. I mean, I fished the exact same spot I fished yesterday. I did the exact same thing. I knew the sun would help me today. Yesterday with the cloud cover, I needed the sunlight to position my fish, but it was an awesome day. I mean, I caught a 19.75, and then I 30 minutes later, I caught another 19, and I caught another 18.25,
like
with
15
minutes left to go. And I wanted the top 20. That was my goal going in. And then when I started getting a little closer and closer, I was like, I'm going to be greedy. I want to get that 10. So I'm stoked, man.
Congrats, man. Congrats. Thank
you. Appreciate you, man. We'll see you in Hot Springs.
Great job. You bet, Ron. Thank you. Yes, sir.
So in ninth place, he had 89 inches yesterday. Finished up with 77 today for 166 inches total. From Ohio, Brian Coyne.
All right, Brian. Come on up. Talk to us, man. Break it down quickly. Break it down for us.
Absolutely. I had a good day today. Went out this morning. I had three fish on the board within like 12 minutes this morning. I had a limit by 7 o'clock. Called up a few times, and then after that storm came through, I just didn't get another bite after that. So not as good of a day as yesterday, but obviously I still had fun this morning, and had a great couple days down here. Want to thank obviously the city of Dayton for putting this thing on for us, and everyone that's been a part of this. Honestly, it's been a world-class event for me. It's such an opportunity to be up here on this stage. I watch FLW live every weekend, just like everybody else. So I just want to give a shout out to thanks to Arden Reels. They've been a huge support to me and given me an opportunity, a product that I can use for years to come. And Lift & Jigs has been a big sponsor to me as well. My family, mom, dad, my brother Willie, sister Rachel, and of course my girlfriend Lydia at home. So thanks everybody, and good luck to these guys. Or I guess congratulations to these
guys. There you go. Ladies here.
All right, in eighth place. He had 86 inches yesterday. Finished with 80 and a half today for 166 and a half inches. From Virginia, Mr. Jody Queen.
All right, Jody Queen from Virginia. Good job, man. Eighth place finish.
Tough day today for me, a little bit, because I lost my fish finder right off the bat. Lost all my weight points and everything. But, man, I caught a lot of fish, had a great time, and that's what's important, really.
An eighth place finish for you.
Bonafide kayaks. Fishing online, those guys are great. They back me everywhere I go, and without them, I couldn't do what I do. So I really appreciate the Torpedo popping the list.
Congratulations, brother.
Good
Thank
job, Jody.
Round of applause for this guy.
Woo!
All right. In seventh place, he had 81 and a half inches yesterday, 85 and a quarter today for 166 and three quarters inches. From Kentucky, Joshua Howe.
Woo!
Good job, Josh. Kentucky guy. Good job, man.
Yeah, I caught him a lot better today. Caught most of my fish on a wacky rig, at least my keeper fish, and then the other ones came off a 10-inch worm dragging it around some riprap. And, yeah, it was the best day I've ever had on the water.
Anybody you want to thank?
Yeah, I want to thank my family and friends back home cheering me on, and, of course, all the fans here at FLW and KBF, because, I mean, this is a once-in-a-lifetime moment to stand on this stage, and can I thank you guys enough? Yeah. All right, thank you.
We get another opportunity in Hot Springs in August. All right, in sixth place. He had 83 and a quarter inches yesterday, 83 and a half today, with 166 and three quarters inches from North Carolina, Mr. Corey Dreyer.
Corey Dreyer, North Carolina. Talk to us, Corey. How'd you catch him, man?
I caught all my fish this week on a chatterbait and a Strike King rage bug. Smashed them yesterday. I probably caught close to 30 fish. Same thing today. You know, using my 13 fishing rods and reels. They've been a big supporter of mine for a long time. Wilderness Systems kayaks, Torpedo motor. Without the Torpedo, I wouldn't have been able to do this. You know, running in the winds, you know, holding position and whatnot. So if you're looking for a motor for your kayak, definitely check out Torpedo. Want to thank all my other sponsors, Cal Coast Fishing, Yak Attack, Picasso Lures, Catch Boards. I don't know, I'm probably missing somebody else. And I also want to give a big shout out to Chad, KBF, FLW. Really appreciate it. This thing's blowing up, it's getting big. So check it out if you're interested in kayak fishing. And I also want to give a shout out to my wife and kids and family. So love you and see you tonight.
Absolutely. Good job, Corey.
Another round of applause for Corey Dreyer, one of the most consistent finishers ever in the history of kayak bass fishing competition. All right, in fifth place, he had 88 inches yesterday, brought in 81 today for 169 inch total. From Indiana, Jason Cassidy.
Good job, Jason. Fifth place, man.
Cora Stetsky and Ryan Lambert.
Can only be one champ, right, Chad? One champ.
One champion.
One will be champion, the other will finish.
All right, so I got Bogdan Cora Stetsky on my left, and I've got Mr. Ryan Lambert on my right. Ryan just won the KBF Pro Tour on Gunnersville last weekend, and is potentially going to take home back-to-back titles. It'll be the first time we've had that actually happen in KBF history. It'd be cool to make FLW KBF history at the same time, but I don't think Bogdan wants that to happen. So we're about to find out who is the first ever DZ FLW KBF Open champion here on Lake Nickajack, presented by Yak Attack. And you know what? That just sounds good, don't it, Chris?
I love it.
Do you want to announce the winner?
Hey, I can do it. I mean, I've done that a few times. Absolutely. All right, guys, we're gonna make some television right here. We're gonna crown our champion. So when we do that, we want you to get loud for the champion. Hey, they've worked the last 2 days extremely hard. That started with a practice period before that. So it came down to Ryan Lambert of Tennessee versus Bogdan Korostetsky of Michigan, and your champion with 174.25 is Bogdan Korostetsky of Michigan. He gets the win by 2 inches. Wow!
All right, while we're getting the trophy, we're gonna let Bogdan chill here for just a second. We're gonna turn the mic over to Ryan. Let me tell y'all about Ryan's total. Ryan led the leaderboard most of the day, and I'm talking about led it. He had about a 6-inch lead at one point, then traded first and second 3-4 different times. Right before the leaderboard went off, you were a little further down the leaderboard and then made the jump back up there. On day one, he had 84.5 inches. On day two, 87.75 inches for 172.25 inches, a 2-inch differential for your winner and your second place angler. Ryan, tell us about your day.
I started out the morning by sending Bo a text, and I said, good luck, kid, but no, I'm coming for you. I hope you had a good day, but not that good of a day. I was on a good pattern. I bet my entire tournament on smallmouth. I just feel like their bite's a lot more consistent. So I was fishing way north on Nickajack. I stayed on it. We had a really good morning bite, and it fell off. I didn't catch a fish for like 3 hours, so I made some moves and ended up catching a 19-inch fish and culling up 5 inches after the leaderboard shut off. So I think I jumped back up on him from what his last total was, but obviously he ended up culling up 2 more inches and gave me a little surprise. I just want to thank my sponsors. I want to thank Native Watercraft, Hook One Outfitters, Cal Coast Fishing, Dakota Lithium, Boondocks. More than that, I want to thank my friends. I had so many calls and texts all day long. That's the great thing about the kayak fishing community. I mean, everybody's so supportive. The Ship House guys, they were on my phone all day. My TVKA buddies, just the support's outstanding. And thanks to FLW and KBF for putting this event on. This is awesome.
Hey, just to sweeten the pot with one more little thing, Dallas is going to present you another $1,500. And this guy right here is one of those guys that's got almost everything on his truck already, so you'll be able to juice it up a little more, man. Congratulations. Hey, y'all give him a round of applause. You're going to always see this guy in the conversation if we're having a catch, photo release kayak tournament. So now we're going to turn our attention to this guy right here, Bogdan Korostetsky. So here's the great thing about this. You're going to be able to not only watch whatever coverage FLW Live got, whatever coverage we've got, you're going to get to watch this entire thing because he has a YouTube channel. And he's filmed his entire adventure fishing this event. So in a couple days, a couple weeks, whenever he gets home and decompresses it and gets it all edited up, you can go watch exactly how he did everything he did and get not just a little bit of insight, but 100% insight into how he did it. I'm gonna turn it over to him. Bogdan, congratulations. I'll hold that hardware while you talk, man.
Wow, I don't know what to say. It's been tough, stressful, and I did not expect to be here on this stage, but I'm very thankful to be here. My practice was weird and I couldn't figure out much. I found fish shallow, but I wanted to move off the bank because I knew like people were gonna start fishing banks. So I wanted to find something else, but I didn't know what I was looking for. So I was just finding spots offshore and I stumbled upon offshore humps that had grass on them. And that's like pretty much where we fish in Michigan and catch a lot of fish. So I felt right at home finding those spots. On day one, those spots, the fish were schooling in the morning, like throughout the whole day. So I was able to catch a lot and bigger fish too. This morning, I went to the better spot and it was very quiet. It took me 1 hour to get a first keeper and it was very slow and that made me stressed out because my expectations were too high. And yeah, somehow I managed to catch 5 decent fish and Yeah, that's how it happened.
It worked out, man. Congratulations to you, our champion.
So listen, give this guy a round of applause. Go check out kayakbassfishing.com. We'll post up all of his stuff. We'll be releasing a video as well. He's going to spend the money one day, but they'll never be able to take that hardware away from him. So for the check presentation, I'm going to get Dallas over here from DZ, and he's going to present both the check for the first place payout and the check for that contingency money from DZ. I'm going to turn it over to Dallas so he can hand off the cash. Here you go, brother.
iron here at an event, and I just want to say congratulations to all the anglers out there. It seems like they had a good 2 days, even though the storm was out. We appreciate being involved with the event, and here's a $5,000 first place, as well as a $2,500 gift certificate for you.
Thank you very much.
Absolutely.
There you go, man. Congratulations to you, Bogdan.
Thank you, Dallas.
Get that check to over here, man.
Our title sponsor, PZ Truck Accessories. All right, we're going to get these guys off the stage, do the photos and the interviews and all that stuff. Y'all go check out the show on Sportsman. Go check it out on WFN and go check out Bogdan on YouTube. I'm going to hand it over to Chris and let you roll with the show, brother.
Thank you so much, Chad Hoover. Give him a huge round of applause. He's pioneering this movement. We will see you at the Cup, man.